Okay, following my really successful changing your mouse pointer video, I've had quite a lot of people asking me how you change it back again. So this is how we do it. It's really simple. Just go down to the search bar here and type in control panel. Open up the control panel. Change the view here to large icons. Scroll down to mouse. Then go to pointers, and then make sure that normal select is chosen, and then use defaults, then click apply, and then click OK, and we're all done. There you go.